When it comes to firearm safeties, there are two popular versions out there. Some safeties have a picture of a bullet and another with an X over it. When the safety lever is on the X, the firearm is safe. This version is straightforward and easy to understand. However, with the white dot and red dot, confusion can arise. To remember what color means fire, think of the saying red means dead. So when you see the safety lever pointing to red, you know that the manual safety is off. Remember, safety first.